for the defense to deal with. They've got to go to the bench now and figure out how we're going to slow down this running game.
That's what I'm just talking about. I'm not going to record myself playing.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And no run back here. This will be a touchback if it comes out to the 25-yard line. Now the Jet offense about to take over as they head out onto the field. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offensive tunnel.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense got the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a three and out. So that didn't happen. You can't yell at your D for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field.
Not bad. Some fancy footwork, but not much room to operate. Just up past the 25 and no further. Two runs in a row, but only 2 yards to show for it.
One thing to keep in mind, Brian, especially in the second half, when you've got a running back of this size and these dimensions, I can just tell you, attrition.
No, he's out. Ow, what?
And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. An excellent gain, 35 yards.
We always talk about the guy who paid off the play, don't we? Got caught it or ran it. But how about the elements that go into making a big play? This one in particular, able to scan the field, pocket held up nicely, what a terrific job by the offensive line. The route, one run, and the football, right on the money. They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they were hoping, this big defensive line.
Fumble it, yes! Pick up the ball!
It's picked up! And he'll get this back to the first line. He gained really good yardage, but that's what you tell your quarterback, right?
Dad!